Footsteps, and I hope everybody has a good time. Thank you.
Captain of the Fire Company, Frank Mummy.
Amy, I want to thank all the people that helped us out with this, all the other fire companies that took in and helped us get this all started and cleaned up and ready to roll. You all need a round of applause for all the help you gave us. We really appreciate that.
But you're going to know. Okay, thank you, Randy, for those wonderful words. We're going to hear now from our mayor of Mahanoy City, Nancy Petridge.
People, fire companies, visiting fire companies for coming out.
President of the fire company also. And he would be proud to know it's going to go, it's going to be used the most in your city. And I hope it lasts a long time for you. And congratulations.
Thank you, Tom. And may we also call upon the chief of George Clay. Mr. Dave Mark.
House the day the Hoagies come in and they asked about the truck. And they come in and they said, "Will we look at it?" I said, "Sure, you can look at it." You know, I said, "We saw it, you know, it was for sale and stuff." And he says, "We're from the Hoagies." And I said, "Who?" He said, "The Hoagies." I said, "The Hoagies." I said, "Okay." I said, "Well, we're from the club. So glad to meet you." And once they got the tape measures out and they were on top of the truck, they were below the truck, they went on top of the truck again. You know, I kind of knew then that, you know, maybe a reliable friend, which was our Quint, was going to be leaving. But I knew that a reliable friend in the Hoagies was starting to emerge. I know we've seen each other at state firemen's conventions with the rest of the department. Probably passed each other 50 times and we never even knew who each other was. So I think it's going to be a good friendship and brotherhood of firefighters. And if I could say congratulations on your 125th year and the housing of the truck. And Tom, can you come over, please? From the members of the George Clay Fire Company to the members of the Hoagies, we'd like to give you a housing gift of a new gas-powered smoking generator.
Gentlemen, thank you so much for your generosity. Well, I remember
Davis.